Hi, I'm Eric Ferrand, strength and conditioning coach for the Miami Heat. Today we're going to be going through a workout that you can do at home, focusing on lower body strength and balance. The first exercise is a side plank clamshell raise. So laying down on your side like this, pushing through the bottom knee, we're going to raise the hips up and the top knee, opening up like a clamshell. Pushing the hips forward at the top of each rep. We're going to do 15 reps each side. After that, we're going into a reverse lunge. So keeping the chest up, take a big step back, drive up into a single leg balance on top. We're going to do 10 reps each leg. Last exercise, you're going to need a stopwatch or some sort of timer. And we're just going to be balancing on one leg, trying to get to 30 seconds without wobbling or touching down. Once this is easy, the progression is then close the eyes and get to 30 seconds with eyes closed. So we're going to go through that whole circuit 3 to 4 times at your own pace. Thanks for participating in today's Junior NBA home workout. Stay safe and stay active.